Dr. Abhishek sir, respected Sri Yugank Chaturvedi sir, respected Professor Mulla sir, my faculty members and dear students. First of all, you have given a very good presentation. And from myself and the whole law faculty and management faculty, again wishing you a very happy Teacher's Day. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara. And what tag has been added to our logo? Gateway to knowledge, and the pillars are the faculty members, and without faculty members it is not going to prove as a gateway to knowledge. Sir, I could remember 3 or 4 quotes from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. The first and foremost, I will love teaching and teaching will be my soul. As a teacher, it will give me a great happiness if I can transform an average student of the class to perform exceedingly well. All my action with my student will be kindness and affection like a mother, sister and the brother. I will organize and conduct my life in such a way that my life itself is a message for any of the students. The last one is, I will constantly endeavor to fill my mind with the great thoughts and spread the nobility in thinking and action among my students. The program was organized in a such a manner where we have been grateful to our chairman sir, who is not here just now. He went for the any of the his schedule. We must say a very big thanks to our chairman sir also, and Dr. Abhishek sir also. Just now he went for any of the commitment. Further, the leader, the motivator, the great orator, the director general sir. So you have given a very precious time to come here and give a moral boosting to our whole the program and the student. A very big thank you to sir. Respected Professor Bhola sir, he has also given a valuable time. Thank you sir. I must say, a whole team led by Meenakshi Madam and Stuti Madam and the Cultural Committee, a round of applause for them. The next, we should not forget that the presentation, the program, the Guldasta given by the whole of the student performers, a round of applause for them. And lastly, the you all students who have patiently, in a disciplined manner, you have shown a very good performance also by showing this. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.